What's happening in this one here, let's deal first with the follower's part, and then maybe this will help you too. When Erinn is, say she's starting the cross, and I have my, at this point, let's see, I have my left foot forward, let's say. I lead her pivot, and I lead her around me, and I lead her around me. I lead her around me, I lead her around me. Before, you see now, she's really making an ocho. If you watch her feet, they're going a figure eight. She crosses in the middle, she's coming around behind me, around me, another. She's not stepping away, she's taking her time to beat. The beat drops, the beat drops, the beat drops, like that. So here, I'm standing with this one, and I leave the rest of it as it's going away. I move a little bit in a circle. So I'm leading her to that same kind of forward ocho that I was describing as a figure eight. So we're going here, getting across behind. I'm going in here, and then I go back. And I can put my foot between, so I want to be fancy. That's actually